This is Flamingo Lips, and we're at the Emmanuel Perrotin, and we are seeing all kinds of wonderful art, paintings, and sculptures in the gallery. These are kind of extraordinary because they're almost like clouds. Look at that. I'll write more about the artist in the description. This is Flamingo Lips, and we are traveling around Art Basel in Miami, 2010.